here we are at Easy Horse Care Rescue Centre. Now, I'm not going to say just another day in paradise today. Today started off with little Fudge. Come this way. Fudge, it appears, because when he was rescued, we knew he had venereal disease, he's now developed cancerous tumours. What you see there is a rubber glove with an ice cube in, because we're trying to decrease the size of his penis so we can get it back up where it needs to be. He's going to have to go to the hospital to have surgery to remove his penis. He's also sedated, by the way. This is why he's got his head down. Secondly today, another one of our horses, Salsa. She has very bad melanomas in her back. We've been treating, but she took herself into season yesterday and lured Diplomat, one of our horses, to get amorous with her. So now we have another problem where Dorothea is also here treating this area. And thirdly, Isadora, one of our pot-bellied pigs, is also not very well. We're also waiting for the pig vet to come today. Also, because of the new laws in Valencia, she also needs to be sterilised. But because of her age, we're going to do a special treatment that involves a course of injections rather than the surgery. But first of all, we have to obviously find out what is wrong with Isadora. We suspect it's her arthritis playing up again because now the weather's colder. But we will determine that when the pig vet turns up. So there we are, and I don't believe it's even 12 o'clock yet this morning. So this is just another day at Easy Horse Care Rescue Centre.
Not sure.